Hello everyone. So how to install Pycharm from internet? Open browsers and write download Pycharm. So link first download latest version of Pycharm JetBrains. So click and open two types, the professional version and one is community. Professional version is full feature and web development, this is paid version and fully cost. If you will not download this version, and community version is lightweight for Python and scientific development. It is also free and no cost is paid. So download community version and so save from desktop and save. Now started downloading. Okay, the Pycharm will here on desktop. So click run. Then take next. Then check browse. Installing file in C drive. Then OK. Then next. Then next. If your desktop is 32 bit and 64, then it will take 64, then Pi, then download, then next. So install. So install JetBrains files. So we'll time some time. So completing Pycharm community edition setup. So click run and finish. So we will run Pycharm app. So these things is avoid. These are ignore. So this is first time user. So skip this file. So create new project. Click. So this location on here, then name of project is write down and create, then it will create.